Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of Among the Stars Celebrity Perfume Reviews. So, today I'm actually going to take you guys on a quick little, like, tour of my candle collection. This is just going to be, like, a little bit of single wicks, Yankee Candle, large jars, and Bath & Body Works 3 wicks. I'm not going to include any of my wax melts or, like, mini candles or single wicks that aren't on display. And I do have some Goose Creeks on there, too. So, this is just going to be a quick, like, overview of my entire candle collection. We are going to transfer out of rooms, so this is just, as you can tell, my perfume room where I do all my reviews. But I'm going to take you guys into what has been set up as kind of where I'm storing my candles, and slash my drag room. As you guys saw, my first drag performance was, like, a few months ago. You guys can go through my video, my channel and see that. Wasn't that great of a performance, but I do want to get better at doing drag, and I do want to get better at performing and doing drag more often when I have the time available with work. So we did kind of clear out one of the rooms in our house that we were just using as a storage room, and we turned it into what's like my drag room, but it's also a place that I can do storage for all my candles, so they're not just kind of shoved in the closet over there like they were. So, thank you guys so much for watching this part of the video, and let's go over to the candle room. Okay, so I'm kind of just doing like a quick overview of this room before I turn the lights on. So, I have this rope light up on top of my candle shelf thing, and that's where like the most of this light's coming from. But I do have a bigger light in here, so it's kind of a quick overview of all my candles. And then that, and then my vanity, where I'm going to do my drag at, is right there. Some mirrors there and up on top, and like this cool stuff like that. So that's how I'm storing my wigs right now. I know, bad idea, but I don't have any wig heads right now. This is a remote control light that I can change colors if I want to, and like do fun stuff with it. It changes all colors of the rainbow, but I normally keep it on purple because it matches this up there, which is purple even though it looks blue. So there's all this, and we're gonna come back with lights on. Okay, so this is my candle slash drag slash wax room with the lights on. We're gonna start over here first, and right here I have a Bath & Body Works limited edition 3 wick of watermelon lemonade, and it's in this cool kind of bowl. I have a little mini candle hiding back there of Bath & Body Works pumpkin cupcake, and that is a Better Homes & Garden pumpkin sugar cookie, I think, or pumpkin ginger cookie, or I don't remember what it was. My friend Jesse got me the candle. It came broken in our swap, and I bought some more of them and melted them down and put them in that big pumpkin. It looks kind of like a Goose Creek pumpkin, so ignore my knockoff. So, candles are over here. So, on top, I have 4 apple picking single wicks, a Napa Valley Sunset single wick, a Black Cherry Merlot single wick, and a Rio Red Guava single wick. 2 mini candles of mint mocha bark. Over here, I have a leaves single wick, a raspberry peach macaroon single wick, and 4 watermelon lemonade single wicks. Top row of my candles is my Yankee candles. These are all my large jars, starting with sugared apple, pink sand, which I have 2 of. It is my hands down probably favorite Bath & Body Works or Yankee candle scent out there. Then I have a cherry blossom, a watermelon lemonade, a Macintosh, a Whiskers on Kittens, a Do-Re-Mi, a Stormwatch. I have 2 Garden Sweet Peas, hands down another one of my favorite Yankee candle scents. Flowers in the Sun, Meyer Lemon, Napa Valley Sunset, Granny Smith Apple. Those are all my Yankees. I do have 1 more Yankee, and it is in the scent Vineyard, but it is out in my hallway right now. And then here are my Goose Creek. So I have a Pineapple Sea Spray, an Old Time Lemonade, 2 of the Journey at Sea. This does kind of smell similar to Yankee Candle's Pink Sands, and that's why I have 2 of that one. Then I have Sunset Sparkle. I have 2 of those. This one, it's just very perfumey, and I like that, so I have two of those. I have a raspberry tulip and a blueberry lemonade, and those are just my Goose Creeks. So here is kind of an overview of all of my Bath & Body Works candles. This is going to take a little bit. There's like 214 of them, I think. I'm missing two of them. I do have two more of these, but I'm using them as displays right now. So, over here starting, I have watermelon lemonade. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 of those. Watermelon lemonade is probably my favorite Bath & Body Works scent out there. I tried to collect all of them from all the different collections. I know I'm missing the Sweet Shop collection from that right now. So, and then I have two Midnight Blue citruses. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 Beautiful Days. I do have one more of those, but I did just melt it down to make tarts for my mom. I know I'm missing, I think, one collection. I think that was like the collection that this watermelon lemonade came out in. And then I have 5 Hello Beautifuls, 7 A Thousand Wishes, 4 Loves from the original like Happy Home collection that it came out in, which it's also a repackage of, I believe, Tokyo Petals, which I never got that one, but I do have Love. I have 4 there, but I have 2 more, so that's 6 of that same one. I have 2 from the collection that's similar to the Sugar Peony Petals that came out this year for Valentine's Day. Then I have 2 Sugar Peony Petals, a Red Velvet Cupcake, a 3 Party Dresses, 2 Strawberry Vanillas, a Raspberry Sorbet, and or Strawberry Sorbet, not Raspberry Sorbet, Strawberry Sorbet, and a rhubarb, Strawberry Rhubarb Marmalade. And then I have 1, 2, 3, 4 of the London Tea and Lemon London Calling, 2 Lemon Mint Teas, a Southern Sweet Tea, a Georgia Peach, 2 Peach Bellinis, and 2 Harvest Peaches. Then here I have 2 Cinnamon Sugar Donuts from the Sweet Shop collection, 2 Cinnamon Sugar Donuts from the new Pink Bellini collection is what I believe it is called. Then there is 2 Cinnamon Spice Vanillas, a Pumpkin Sugar Donut, and another Cinnamon Sugar Donut there. I'm trying to like kick dresses out of the way so they're not in your guys' view. Here I have 2 Vanilla Beans from the White Barn Classics collection, a Summer Boardwalk, a Summer Bonfire, Vanilla Bean Noel, Spooky Vanilla, Vanilla Bean Marshmallow, same thing, 2 Vanilla Bean Marshmallows, and then I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of the Marshmallow Fireside. 5 of them are the Gather one, 1 is just normal Marshmallow Fireside, another Vanilla Bean Marshmallow, 2 of those, 1 from the Sweet Shop collection, or White Barn Market, and then 1 from the new collection that's out right now. I have a We Love Fall, We Love Pumpkin, a Suncrisp Apple, a Pink Apple Punch, 4 Spiced Apple Toddies, a Radiant Red Maple, a Farm Stand Apple, a Green Apple Orchard, 2 Wasabi Apples, an Apple Picking, I have 3 Autumns, 2 Apple Pumpkin Pancakes, 2 Pumpkin Apples, pumpkin spice cheesecake, 2 pumpkin cupcakes, pumpkin carving, also I believe it's heirloom pumpkin, they're the same thing. Then I've got pumpkin pecan waffles, praline pecan cobbler, pumpkin coconut, pumpkin milkshake, twisted caramel gelato, bourbon and butterscotch, golden cinnamon, brown sugar and allspice. Then I have cranberry pear bellini. Do not know why I couldn't think of the word of that for a second. Cranberry pear bellini, cranberry woods, 2 cranberry pumpkins, 2 blueberries and cream, 2 sangria berry freezes, 2 endless weekends, 2 Baja cactus blossoms, 4 of the banana nutmeg bread pudding, a banana kiwi colada, a mango coconut cooler, 2 of the guava colada from last year's summer collection, 4 mango dragon fruits. Down here, I have a smile from the same collection that the Love came out in, a Love and Sunshine, Limoncello Pop Tails, regular limoncello, 2 Happy Easters from this year, a Happy Easter from last year, a Saltwater Taffy, because those are all like the same scent, ice cream shop. Then I have 3 of these country markets, which are actually 719 Walnut Avenue, which is a Walmart brand, but they're 3 weeks, so I just kind of fit them in there. I have 2 Sunkissed Days, 2 Seaside Mimosas, and 2 Beach Breezes. The Beach Breeze and the Seaside Mimosa, or Beach Breeze and the Sunkissed Days actually are swapped packaging. I know a lot of people who are collectors know that, but that's just my personal throw in there. A Brazilian Blue Waters and a Coco Cabana Beach. Then I have a Tiki Beach, Coconut Leaves, 2 Waikiki Beach Coconuts, 2 Los Angeles and Los Angeles Palm Trees and Sunshine. They're 2 different scents, completely. They're not even anywhere near the same. 2 different wax colors. Bora Bora Bungalows Beaches, a Lilac Blossom. I have 2, sorry I'm moving the camera so much. 2 Big Island Bamboos, a Maui, or Mahalo Maui, a Fiji White Sands, Rio Glow, Hawaiian Hibiscus, Caribbean Escape, and a Napa Valley Sunset. Then I have 2, a Wine Down, Lime Granita Margarita, Spiced Cherry Limesicle, Sparkling Limeade, 2 Champagne Toasts from that same collection that the Cranberry Pear Bellini was in, a Champagne Toast from last year, this past year, I guess, Heirloom Pear, 2 Be Joyfuls, and 2 Sparkling Pear Rieslings, a Tis the Season, Fresh Sparkling Snow, Cozy Cabin, Mahogany Teakwood, Pink Passion Fruit, 2 Mocha Latte Swirls, a Lakeside Breeze, 3 Paris Lavender Macaroon, a Paris Pink Champagne, a Honeysuckle, a Golden Pineapple Luau, 2 Pineapple Pomegranates, and 3 Sweet Peas. One of them is from the same collection that the Strawberry Vanilla is from. So there you guys go. There is all of my Bath & Body Works candles. Like I said, this is just going to be candles. I'm not going to do reviews of, or I'm not going to do my wax melts, but my shelves I built myself. These are super sturdy, 2x4s, super reinforced, and then, like, they can go back. I don't even know how far back these can go. I know they're 2 foot deep, so I haven't actually counted to see how far back I can push my candles. But here is my kind of wax melt organizers, cube things. And I just have, like, these things packed full of wax melts. If this is something you guys would be interested in me showing that collection, I can. But if not, not a big deal. So, there you guys go. There is my collection video.